എന്താണ് ഇതിൽ ഒരു നടപടി എന്നുള്ളത് കാർവാർ എം എൽ എ മാധ്യമങ്ങളോട് വിശദീകരിക്കുന്നുണ്ടെന്നാണ് മനസ്സിലാക്കുന്നത്. കാർവാർ എം എൽ എ ഇപ്പോൾ മാധ്യമങ്ങളെ
കാണും. And they have hold Mr. Ishwar's people. That also Ishwar can confirm whether that people, our local people, have helped as good as it is a fun to know work they have did. And Ishwar went to all four location as given by Army, Navy and reconfirmation what we have did with Indra Balan. And all four, out of four, one last point, we are facing some wire problem, which is that high tension wire fall in this water, river. That also today, with the help of KPTCL means power people, we have tried and we have removed that, or some something happened and it has got cut and it has cleared. Even though thereafter he has tried, and because of this clay water inside, he couldn't found, and inside the water, clay is there. On top of the clay, rock is there. On rock, again, that banyan tree is there. Banyan tree is like this. This is a more than four times size of this particular thing. That also he found, and yesterday he stuck with some leg or something in that particular banyan tree also. Then he raised the hand, and their rescue team went, and they have taken him back. And again, without any hesitation, again he has tried. Today also he has tried. Because it is a challenge for him. He has done more than 50 rescue, more than 50 rescue factors in various places. And the day he has came, he has given the guarantee that I will see that it will, something positive you will get. But unfortunate, we didn't get anything. But today, after this thing, now we have called the hydrographic surveyor also. And he also told that this river is very risky now. Another next month, another 21 days. Rain is there, and for that it is very difficult to work in this situation. Even though I talked to one DC from Trichur, somebody has helped me from Kerala only. He told I don't want to tell, my friend, he has told, and I talked to DC. And he is having crane mounted, pontoon mounted grab vessel. But it is also the same situation whether we can bring from the road. SP sir told that if anything is required, DC and SP told that we will close the road and one by one from Karnataka we will bring inside, no problem. Like that, till now I have spoke to CM sir, DCM sir, and our revenue minister. Now I am talking to our local minister also. And that picture also I will show you here. This how the machine is there. Okay. Then this machine, already I have sent the message that Baba, you start from there. Whatever the plus minus fees or any requirement of the documents, we are ready to do that, but it will take minimum 3 to 4 days. And with 3 to 4 days, Ishwar told, if the river is calm, immediately you call me, he will be here within 3 hours, he told. Okay. And with depend on Mr. Ishwar and this particular machine, if it is coming early, then we will start the process. And I called Director of Ports also, Mr. Swami is here from the left-hand side. And I'm talking to him with the draft and all this thing. It is a 0.7 meter draft is there. It is a very good draft. If we can bring it here, we can push from here also. That methodology we have. And that is subject to their clearance with the road and all. it has to suit in the trailer. From the river or from the sea, it is not possible because sea mouth is totally rough. Yesterday also I went. Today also some people have told that some sort of smell is there. Immediately we rushed with the SDRF and we have seen there, but nothing was there. Some fish, dead fish we got.
കാർവർ എം എൽ എ സതീഷ് കൃഷ്ണസേയിലാണ് ഇപ്പോൾ മാധ്യമങ്ങളോട് സംസാരിച്ചത്. ഈശ്വർ മാൽപേ നടത്തിയ തിരച്ചിലിൽ ശക്തമായ അടിയൊഴുക്ക് കാരണം ഒന്നും കാര്യമായി ഒന്നും കണ്ടെത്താനായില്ല. അടിയിൽ നിറച്ച് ചെളിയും ഒപ്പം തന്നെ കല്ലും അടിഞ്ഞുകൂടിയിരിക്കുകയാണ്. ഇത് ഈ സാഹചര്യത്തിൽ വ്യക്തമായ ഒന്നും കാണാൻ സാധിച്ചില്ല. ഒപ്പം തന്നെ ഈ തിരച്ചിൽ ഇനി തുടരാൻ കൂടുതൽ യന്ത്രങ്ങൾ എത്തിക്കും. പക്ഷേ ആ യന്ത്രങ്ങൾ എത്തിക്കാൻ കുറഞ്ഞത് 3-4 ദിവസം എടുക്കുമെന്നും അദ്ദേഹം പറയുന്നുണ്ട്. മാത്രമല്ല അടുത്ത 20 ദിവസവും കൂടി ശക്തമായ മഴ പ്രദേശത്ത് തുടരും എന്ന വിവരം കൂടി ലഭിക്കുന്നുണ്ട്. ഈ സാഹചര്യത്തിൽ രക്ഷാപ്രവർത്തനം അതിദുഷ്കരമായിരിക്കുമെന്നാണ് അദ്ദേഹം ഇപ്പോൾ മാധ്യമങ്ങളോട് പറഞ്ഞത്.